He wants to barely follow me. He lives in my head.